them as gold is tried, and they shall call on my name, and I will hear them, and I will say, it is my people, and they shall say, this is my power. See, y'all are called by his name, but y'all don't call his, you're not doing what he's telling, y'all to do, you know? Man, you're two-thirds, you're following Esau. That's what y'all doing. Y'all caught up in that comedic bullshit. You're out there selling drugs, you're smoking weed. You think you some righteous dude? Oh, peace, God, peace this. Oh, nah, that shit is old school, and it ain't worked in, it ain't gonna work now. Because all y'all do is do wickedness.
Like a slice and dice some more of these demons out here.
God, let me go back to because mainly ain't really our concern what's gonna happen to you. So you know, but it is our concern to wake up the elect, to feed the righteous ones out there, the ones that need it. You know. Let me read on. But if the righteous scarcely be saved, what shall the ungodly and the sinners appear? They're gonna be appearing in the fire. The righteous man is gonna be just like this. Missiles, laser beams, at the same time, simultaneously, one back to back, one after the other. And the righteous man being lifted up, scarcely be saved. Alright? If you can't picture that, that means you're caught in the matrix of blindness. Okay? You can't see what I can see through the spirit of Yahweh Shemeshah. What was taught to me, but if you were done in the spirit, you will understand that. You will see that. But you're not. Alright. And if the righteous scarcely be saved, where shall the ungodly and the sinners appear? In the fire. Okay? Wherefore, let them that suffer according to the will of Yahweh commit the keeping of their soul. That's the whole thing we're working on right now. We're working on keeping of our soul. Alright? So we won't get hit with eternal fire. Or If Lord willing, he has some of the men that can make it out the concentration camps. Because we're all going to be tried. We're going to be put in certain situations. But we want to make it out of there. And that's the whole mission of doing the work. Wherefore, let them that suffer according to the will of Yahweh commit to keeping their souls to him in well doing as unto a faithful creature. And being a faithful creature to Yahweh Shemeshah Shah is the first step of your fear and being a righteous man. Because we already know that this place is filled with wickedness and we are as filthy rags, but you gotta work on your salvation. And how you work on your salvation is by trying your best, the ability to stay righteous. Don't follow these wicked men out here, because there's a whole lot of them. Alright? And, you know, hopefully that was edifying. And,